Not often a guy comes off the wing and lets a shot go since Bobby Hull retired. Controlled right back ahead and then lost momentarily. Hard work done by David Backus there, and this one is in a heavy collision, and there'll be more coming from this.
Both referees put their hands up at the same time. Alzner got dinged up by Backus.
Well, David Backus drills Karl Alzner from behind. No chance for him to protect himself. As Pierre made mention, both officials with their arms up. Easy call to make. Dangerous hit there from Backus on Alzner.
Hey, I got to ask you, we both travel around the league like Doc does. I haven't seen this much vitriol between two teams that are on different sides of the ledger talking about East and West in a long time. And this has started right from the beginning of the game.
Maybe it goes back to their first meeting a little bit earlier in the year, Pierre, where we got a chance to visit with Barry Trotz, just talking about the last game that Capitals and Blues took, and Backus is making his way to the bench and into the locker room.
Five in game. An injury sustained by Alzner. And the Blues captain has departed.
There's the push, and then there you see the head and the helmet driven right into the glass, and some repairs going on for Alzner. And there you see Barrett Jackman.
Francois Saint-Laurent came right over to Ken Hitchcock, gave him about 35 seconds of why Backus is no longer in the game. Hitchcock not once said a word. I think he knows that was right on the edge for his star center iceman captain.
Major penalty power play coming up for the Capitals in a 1-1 tie.